Who wants an interview?
I will miss this crazy Scouse girl here.
Who's leaving? Yes, Sam. There you go.
I'm not leaving.
Oh, are you going to miss the current year 11?
Yeah, load. You're
going to miss most of year 11, Jazz?
The food.
David Morgan and his F word.
I'm going to miss Jodie Stevenson. She's my best friend ever.
Amar and Rory, because they're like my best mates at the minute.
Definitely Mr. Foodie.
Mr. Foodie. The one and only Foodie.
Mr. Foodie.
Memory, I mean Hiya.
What's my best memory?
Yeah, your best memory.
When I threw a stool at him in you, right? It's our young Jack.
Gotta be tying Alex to
To be when we made a special. Thank you. A special little drink for Jacob and you, Mr. Beeman, and you puked in the toilet. It was amazing.
You were the first year 8 group I met when I first started here, so it's as though I've seen you nearly all the way through.
Having Lauren together with me throughout my whole 5 years of this
in the boarding school,
it's just been so amazing having her together with me the whole time.
Awesome year group, awesome.
When we all ran away from Miss Ball.
When I left that sandwich in this here locker. This sandwich would stay in this locker for at least the entirety of half term, and when we came back it was really, really, really mouldy.
That time that Jilly stabbed Emily Foy.
Marty Newton shouting, I got a big in the middle of PE.
Guys, got something to tell you. I'm not really diabetic. I've been having you on the whole time.
you close your eyes. Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this?
Testify, get the Lord. Get all your healing done. Look at this girl. God will heal everything.
How am I gonna be an optimist about this? And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close